Breathe, do not breathe. What could that mean? Father! It's the visions again. Ventilation. It looks like the vents lead directly to the room where I saw Margaret.
Thank you.
I know what happened to my father. The same cruel fate awaits Margaret if I don't save her soon.
Listen carefully, we don't have much time. Margaret's life force was put in a crystal. She was placed in the apartment of the last warning, where she'll spend her remaining time. She still can be saved. First, you'll have to understand her condition. Then, I'll tell you what to do next.
Thank you.
Dr. Reed not here again? We'll have to start without her. You did well, my hounds. Our victim is tired and ready for the ritual. Now we can save another life. This time, it will be James, a 9-year-old boy. He's sick and dying. I'll leave a part of Margaret's life for him. Tell Dr. Reed to come see me. Then you can rest.
Are they trying to play God? Who are they to decide who lives and who dies? Margaret? Are you okay?
Tom, is that you? They did something to me. Help. I feel the life draining from me.